Guys, but today we'll be with a video, and it's how to make a redstone code combination. This is really simple. So let's get to it. Admiring the punching wood side. Punching wood. Anyway, let's do this. Let's see, scrolling down. Just entering a world. Where is that world? I think I actually went past that. I'm just going to scroll up. There it is. Right. Creative. Of course, because this kind of is a creative world. Yay! I'm going to do it. Yay! Right. There. Here's what Toys looks like. I don't know what I'm showing you. There it is. There's my little garage with the free slimes. Then just go to the garage to see my Jeep. Anyway, whoa. Ah, here's the code combination. Wrong code. Yeah, perfect. No, pull it out. See, closes. And look, if I try and put it. So here goes, here's the tutorial. Yeah. Right, 1, 2, 3, you put 3 there. Actually, I have redstone torch, why don't you get night vision? Now we've got splash myself, so you place redstone, 2 torches, then redstone currents, and then actually I had redstone, I don't know. So you do this. Guys, here goes. So, don't know, my cat was. Oh, that doesn't work because I forgot to pick. Here's the final part. Look, pull that down, it doesn't deactivate. Pull that down, it deactivates. So you don't know what it went, so you know I'm not filling anybody. Like, ooh, see? Oh god, I broke it. Looks like it's gonna break it. Doesn't matter. Boom. So you can make a comment. Like this, and you have to guess which one is which. I'm going to enjoy this. So I'm just going to have a little jump. Whee! Oh, by the pot. Yay! I'll be seeing you later, guys. Bye, guys.